still think about you most nights. You probably don't even remember. Maybe that's some kind of sign. And I sometimes think on those nights that I'm just overthinking or overreacting. And sometimes I think that I'm right, but I can't forgive you for that night. And I know that I helped, and I still hate myself, but I wasn't holding that knife. But I'll tell you which one I did. The one 2 years later, for use on my body. But you know that, 'cause you laughed at it. You think that by now you can see that you've been a dick, and not just to me, but you remain some fucking creep. But I know it was 3 years ago, and it's not a big deal, not even sure if it was real. But I just can't seem to let it go. And I don't think you know who I am, or at least what that means, said by someone like me. And I think maybe that's for the best, 'cause I know what you think about us. And I'd say it ain't pretty, but neither am I, and neither was your breach of trust. And I hope you don't hear this song, 'cause that would mean I'd have to talk to you, and I don't think that I'm that strong. You'd think that by now you would see that you've been a dick, and not just to me, but you remain some fucking creep.